pump boats capsize in the Iloilo-Guimaras Strait this afternoon. Zen Kilantang has more on this report. Zen?
Joan, two pump boats, one going to the municipality of Jordan, Guimaras with 43 passengers and 5 crew members, and the other going back to the city of Iloilo, capsized this afternoon. According to the rescuers, while the boats were traversing through rough waters, a strong wind blew which caused the pump boats to slam against each other. Initially, out of the 43 passengers, 8 were confirmed dead and more than half were already rescued. The rescuers were brought to the Iloilo-Guimaras wharf where they are currently getting medical attention. The accident happened 4 to 5 kilometers away from the Iloilo wharf. Two pump boats bound for the municipality of Buena Vista aided the Coast Guard in their rescue operations. And according to the rescuers, the passengers were not wearing safety vests. As of this time, the search and rescue operation continues. Just moments ago, another pump boat capsized, this time from the municipality of Buena Vista. Initially, the passengers on board the latest pump boat is 36, and all trips are cancelled by the Philippine Coast Guard. Joanne?
Thank you, Zen Kilantang.